Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This time we will discuss about friendly characters. Rashi Cardia, here we go. Let's see the video. Friendly characters Cardia or Vintage or VID is our first heritage arising from the lawyers. A hammer of the heart. Although a few seconds of fighting may not result in permanence. Problems. Longer periods are dangerous and multiple episodes over a short period of time. Particular tachycardia may result in particular fibrillation or VI of entering in the cardiac areas. This conversion of the VID into VI is called the degeneration of the VID. It is found initially in about 7% of people in cardiac areas. Particular tachycardia can occur due to coronary heart disease, aortic stenosis, cardiomyopathy, electrolyte problems, or a heart attack. Diagnosis is with an electrocardiogram or ECG showing a rate of greater than speed per minute and at least 3 with VRI complex in a row. It is classified as non-sustained versus sustained based on whether it lasts less than or more than 13 seconds. The term ventricular arrhythmia refers to the group of abnormal cardiac rhythms originating from the ventricle, which include ventricular tachycardia, ventricular fibrillation, and orchestral tachycardias. Candidates who have normal blood pressure and troubles in the arrhythmic medication, procainamide may be used. Otherwise, immediate cardioversion is recommended, preferably with IP pressing disease of induced in cardiac arrest due to ventricular tachycardia, cardiopulmonary resuscitation or CPR, and defibrillation is recommended. Bi-basic defibrillation may be better than monophasic. While waiting for a defibrillator, cardiostrum may be attempts or however serious. Studios who have the prior experience of doing so. Induce an I heart monitor who action brings into a unstable ventricular tachycardia. Induce with cardiac arrest due to ventricular tachycardia, survival is about 45%. Coming, implement stable cardiac defibrillator or medication should ask calcium channels blockers. Or amiodarones may be used to prevent recurrence, signs and symptoms, while a few seconds may not result in problems. Longer periods are dangerous, short periods may occur with heart symptoms, operation with leg stiffness, palpitation, or chest pain. Ventricular tachycardia may turn into ventricular fibrillation and can result in cardiac arrest. Ventricular tachycardia can occur due to coronary heart disease, aortic stenosis, cardiomyopathy, electrolyte problems, low blood level or magnesium or potassium, inherited channelopathies, catecholaminergic polycystic ventricular tachycardia, arrhythmogenic right ventricular dysplasia. Alcohol withdrawal syndrome, or typically following atrial fibrillation, or myocardial infarction. pathophysiology and the morphology of the tongue's cardia depends on its cause and the origin of the re-entry electrical circuit in the heart. In monomorphic ventricular tachycardia, the shape of its heartbeat on the aorticulus, the same because the impulse is either being generated from intrinsic automaticity of a single point in either the left or the right ventricles, or due to a re-entry circuit within the ventricles. The most common cause of monomorphic ventricular tachycardia is carrying of the heart muscle from a previous myocardial infarction or heart attacks. This car cannot produce electrical activity, so there is a potential circuit around the cardiac threshold in the tachycardia. This is similar to the re-entry circuit. These are the cause of atrial flutter and the re-entrant forms of supraventricular tachycardia. Other rare congenital cause of monomorphic VT include right ventricular dysplasia and right and left ventricular outflow tract VT. Polymorphic ventricular tachycardia, on the other hand, is most commonly caused by abnormalities of ventricular muscle repolarization. The predisposition to this problem usually manifests on the ECG as a prolongation of the VT interval. VT prolongation may be congenital or acquired congenital problems, include long VT syndrome, and catecholaminergic polymorphic ventricular tachycardia. Acquired problems are usually related to drug toxicity or electrolyte abnormalities, but can occur as a result of myocardial ischemia. The diagnosis of ventricular tachycardia is made based on the rhythm seen on either 12 lead ECG or a telemetry rhythm strip. It may be very difficult to differentiate between ventricular tachycardia and aortic complex supraventricular tachycardia in some cases, in particular supraventricular tachycardia with apparent condition from a pre-existing bundle branch block are commonly misdiagnosed as ventricular tachycardia. Other rare phenomena include Ashman pits and antridromic atrioventricular re-entry tachycardias.